Okay, I have here a piece of applewood, and it's not completely dry, but I think it's okay.